Close. Pope Francis asks for forgiveness from Rohingya Muslim refugees for all the hurt and indifference they have endured, and pronounces the word he had so assiduously avoided only days earlier in Myanmar Rohingya December 1st AP.